morning. Tonight we are here at the New York Palace celebrating the 77th Scholarship Gala for the Hellenic Medical Society of New York, honoring three distinguished medical professionals. Καλώς ορίσατε. Thank you.
Χρόνια πολλά από το Αντιμετικό Ιατρικό Σύλλογο της Νέας Υόρκης. Ευχόμαστε να περάσετε πολύ ωραία, καλή διασκέδαση και τον χρόνο καλά Χριστούγεννα.
Χρόνια πολλά σε όλους, καλά Χριστούγεννα, συγχαρητήρια για τα άνερις και ισανότερα σε όλους.
The Hellenic Medical Society of New York is honored to host the 77th anniversary celebration this evening at the New York Palace Hotel here in New York. And we're very pleased that we have a distinguished set of honorees, Dr. Lestis, Dr. Yadrakis, and Dr. Frederick Tabin, who are with us this evening. We also have our scholarship honorees and very many other distinguished guests and good friends. We look forward to a beautiful evening. We are also very cognizant and very sensitive to the needs of our Greek patriots who are having a difficult period. And for this reason, our society is highlighting the service to community this evening, where we are also contributing to the efforts of our colleagues in Greece through our fraternization program with the Athens Medical Association and with other efforts in conjunction with societies and organizations that are serving the Greek population during this time of crisis. Thank you.
Thank you. This is Dr. Spiros Mizidis speaking to you about the Hellenic Medical Society of New York. We're very proud to be here tonight, December 7th, at the New York Palace on the Scholarship Dinner Dance. And we're all enjoying the great atmosphere and many invitees. But we also want to congratulate the honorees, Dr. Blestis, Dr. Yadrakis, and Dr. Dictabin, and also the scholarship recipients. Last night at the Scientific Symposium, we had an exceptional cardiovascular symposium under the leadership of Dr. Blestis, with Dr. Dengas and Dr. Kosma speaking. Again, I want to congratulate our president, Dr. Nicholas Mizidis, for all his hard work and the executive board, and we wish continued success to the Hellenic Medical Society of New York. Please support the society. Please support Greek America and Greece. Congratulations to MGTV for providing the exceptional communication and YouTube and information for our website and for the media.
Hi there, my name is Dr. George Liakeas. Happy holidays to everybody. We're celebrating here our annual gala dinner dance for the Hellenic Medical Society. We're honoring our distinguished Hellenes, our distinguished physicians, and we have all of our friends here together. Happy holidays to all of you.
Good evening. My name is Dr. Sanidas, and I'm the Assistant Secretary of the Board of the Hellenic Medical Society of New York. This is a great pleasure having you all here tonight in our gala event. And as you may see, we are in a very beautiful place and very festive. We hope that we are having a great time and you'll be part of the Hellenic Medical Society spirit, which is to help younger colleagues from Greece and also to promote the Hippocratic medical spirit to the United States. Hope you have a great evening, all of you.
I'm Dr. Marquisos. I wish the Hellenic Medical Association the best.
Απόψε είναι μια πολύ ιδιαίτερη βραδιά για την Ελληνική Ιατρική Εταιρεία της Νέας Υόρκης, γιατί είναι το annual gala που έχουμε και έχουμε πάρα πολλούς Έλληνες γιατρούς από τη Νέα Υόρκη που εμένα με τιμά πάρα πολύ ιδιαίτερα, γιατί τόσο πολλοί Έλληνες είναι στην ιατρική στη Νέα Υόρκη. Βραβεύομαι απόψε και είμαι πολύ περήφανος για αυτό το βραβείο. Όπως επίσης είμαι περήφανος για τους άλλους συναδέλφους μου που είναι απόψε εδώ και οποίοι βραβεύονται επίσης.
Hi, I'm Dr. Dosan. We are at a very beautiful event here at the Hellenic Medical Society Gala. And I take great pleasure in honoring the honorees for this year. And I look forward to a beautiful event like usual.
Good evening, Dr. Theodore Dictabin. Pleasure to be here at the Hellenic Medical Society at our annual gala event. This is a fantastic event that I've been a part of for over 30 years. And I can't believe it that I'm being honored today after all the years of service with the scholarship committee and other functions that I've had to do with this group that I love so dearly. It nourishes my Hellenism, my love for medicine, and just the gathering of other people. And I must also thank MGTV for their help in all of this video coverage. Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, and God bless. Thank you.
It is with love and sisterhood that I present to you Catherine Brabakis, the Trekkies.
Χριστούγεννα σε όλους, καλή χρονιά και ας ελπίσουμε ότι το 2014 θα είναι όχι μόνο καλύτερο για όλους μας εδώ στην Αμερική και για την Ομογένεια, αλλά και για τη μητέρα πατρίδα που τόσο το Ριχενάκη να ξεφύγει από τον φαύλο κύκλο της ύφεσης και να προχωρήσει πια στην ανάπτυξη.
Καλησπέρα σε όλους. Έχω κλείσει ήδη 4 χρόνια εδώ στη Νέα Υόρκη και ήρθε πλέον το πλήρημα του χρόνου, επιστρέφω και εγώ στην Κύπρο. Για τις γιορτές των Χριστουγέννων θα ήθελα να ευχηθώ στην Ομογένεια χρόνια πολλά, υγεία, αγάπη, ομόνοια και να συνεχίζει η Ομογένεια να στηρίζει την Ελλάδα μας και την Κύπρο μας. Ευχαριστώ πάρα πολύ για τη στήριξη που είχε το Γενικό Προξενείο της Κύπρου αυτά τα 4 χρόνια και όσο και εγώ προσωπικά. Θα είστε και είστε ήδη στην καρδιά μου. Σας αφήνω με ένα χαμόγελο και με την ευχή σύντομα να μπορέσω να σας καλέσω στην επανενωμένη πλέον Κύπρο για να γιορτάσουμε μαζί το μεγάλο γεγονός αυτό της επανένωσής της. Ευχαριστώ πολύ για όλα.
Thank you.
also very appreciative of MGTV, which has been a supporter of all of our efforts through the past 3 years as we build up our presence on the media and on the internet. Thank you.
The MGTV and the Hellenic News of America for their collaboration in covering tonight's event. Thank you. Καλώς σας βράδυ, Αφροδίτη Κοντρότσιος.
MGTV, η ομογένεια κοντά σας.